Songs and voice have rung through popular music for two decades, from the flower power of the 60s and the Woodstock generation to protest songs and poetry, from folk music through jazz, to here with one of her latest songs, Good Friends, Joni Mitchell.
What can you see? Maybe once or twice a year, I think something that suit me better right now than some downtown atmosphere. In the dance halls, in the gallery, betting in the OTB.
Now, the theme, what is the theme behind this track from the new album, behind the new album altogether?
I don't know if there's a theme to the whole album. It starts with a song about friendship, it ends with a song about love, and in the middle it gets...
messy.
Yeah, it gets kind of topical. It goes a lot of different places.
Yeah. Without giving offense, to what do you owe your longevity in the business?
Smoking.
Smoking. And a lot of drinking.
And a lot of drinking.
Yeah. But you have lasted, obviously. If you continue to write successfully, continue to make records successfully, in all due modesty, what's the reason for it?
Oh, I have no idea. I really don't.
Do you make a conscious effort to keep your finger on the current pulse in popular music?
I like to keep interested. As long as I'm interested, you know, I would hope that it would be interesting what I would do.
Yeah.
And I'm still interested in what I do.
Do you think there'll ever come a time when you get fed up with it?
I like to paint. You know, that's the only thing that could sidetrack me, is that the painting would take over.
But
after today, I mean, this was so much fun. You know, every time you get out and sing, it wouldn't enter my head on a day like today.
Do you look back to the 60s at all, and those great halcyon days, and Big Yellow Taxi and all those big hits? Do you look back on the Flower Power days and the Woodstock days with any kind of nostalgia? Do you wish that they were back? Do you wish
that they
continued?
I try not to look back. No, they'll never come back. I mean, Woodstock was Woodstock. There'll never be another Woodstock. There was never another concert quite like it. They all have their own character, each festival.
Are you happy with the way it's progressed, popular music, or do you think it could have gone in another and a better direction?
I like the synthesizers. I think they're fascinating instruments, you know. Yeah. The potential is still untapped because they can make any sound known and some unknown.
Yeah. And you still got your Canadian accent?
Yeah, it gets thicker when I get over here.
Well, it's nice to see you. Joni Mitchell, good to see you. Thank you for coming.